That you'd always be mine.
Let me talk to you.
If I was your boyfriend, never let you go.
Good morning, Warren Tech students and staff. I'm Ty Kies.
And I'm Mrs. Sugling.
And this is your Knightline News for Monday, December 12th, 2022. Winter Gala is happening this Friday, December 16th from 6:30 to 9:30 p.m. And the theme is masquerade. The dress code is semi-formal and students are allowed to wear masks that cover up half or less of a student's face. If you're unsure what masquerade looks like, Google it. Tickets are $12. For a single person and $16 for a couple. Tickets will continue to be sold until Thursday, December 15th.
The next Key Club meeting will be held tomorrow after school. Don't forget to sign up for the late buses if you need to get them home.
The Key Club is excited to announce that the movie you all voted on is Home Alone. Come see Home Alone after school on Thursday the 22nd. A $2 donation at the door gets you admission to the movie and a free candy cane. Hot chocolate, popcorn, drinks, and candy will be available for purchase.
Knightline News is looking for hosts. That's why we have this. We got this guy from the real world to come back and host because we need hosts.
Yes.
Anybody hosting can come from any grade or any shop. Just make sure that you get permission from your sixth period teacher. Staff can also come and host. You don't need permission. You're the boss. Just come on in. Sign up for a day. Come on in. We have a calendar over there. You'll sign up, and we will make you a pass, and you're all set to go. We hope to see you soon.
Do you or someone you know play an instrument? The Theater Club is putting together a live band for this year's production, The Lightning Thief. We are looking for two lead guitarists, one keyboardist, one bass player, and one drummer. Anyone, yeah, anyone, can volunteer to be a part of the show. Not just students and staff, but also people who don't even go to Tech, like myself. I graduated however many years ago. If you or anyone you know are interested in performing in this year's musical, please email Miss Mavis.
Mabes. She's new.
Sorry. At her email at wctech.org.
Quite a bit of lost but not found stuff has accumulated in the main office. Winter coats, backpacks, lunch packs, all the things. Please stop by the main office to reclaim your lost items before they are donated.
Now we go to Demetrius with Monday Morning Miscellaneous.
Monday Morning Miscellaneous.
Hello, my name is Demetrius and this is your Monday Morning Miscellaneous for December 12th. The lunch for today is black bean and cheese empanadas. Tuesday's lunch is a chicken and waffle sandwich. Wednesday's lunch is a meatball parm sub. Thursday's lunch is sweet chili beef, vegetable lo mein, or vegetable egg roll. And finally, Friday's lunch is twisted cheesy breadsticks. Here is the weather for Monday through Wednesday. And now here's the weather for Thursday and Friday. Today's day of the day is International Universe Health Day. And that is it for Have a great day, Warren Tech.
And that's all we have for today. I'm Ty Kies.
And I'm Mrs. Sugling.
Have a great day, Warren Tech. But before we go, this is to the seniors and any student. I just want to say from graduating a few years ago that never, ever give up on what you want to do. Just keep going. Push forward. Don't ever give up. You can make it as high as you want. I don't care how hard times get. Just keep going, and you'll do something good with yourself. Have a great day, Warren Tech.
Oh, wise words.
Hey, jingity-jing, it's Dominic the donkey. Jingity-jing, the Italian Christmas donkey. La, 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 la. Santa's got a little friend, his name is Dominic. The cutest little donkey, you'll never see him kick. When Santa visits his paisans with Dominic, he'll be. Because the reindeer
can, I climb the hills of Italy. Hey, jingity.